coffee in it, really.
Andrea Sanchez, I believe right now, is 66 and a half in the rain, 7 and a half cap for 130.
Three more horses in the nuts, Jake. What you been up to? Maybe four, because they're going to, lunch break is going to be till about one. They'll probably close all the classes at lunch. Let's see how many left. Or tied up or in the kennel?
Georgia.
Why don't you tie her up here? I don't know what we're going to do with her though if we get done early here. Well, got to assess the temperature. We might be able to get away with it this week. So we can't leave her in here from 4 o'clock in the afternoon until tomorrow. She's going nuts. And it's just not fair treatment.
Josh!
Up their number?
No, I remember it being somewhere around 70.
Yeah, it was like a pretty ridiculous amount of money. It might be cool enough she could stay in the car. She'd probably be extremely tired. She'd probably sleep.
Smells like something dies.
Yep.
Lorville.